My name's Chris Green. I'm from Murfreesboro, Tennessee. I've been on the road and I drove 8 hours to get here to meet these two fine gentlemen. I'm over 70 years old. Haven't played much golf. I was a hacker for years and I retired and decided that I'd have a bucket list. On my bucket list, I decided I wanted to hit a golf ball. It wasn't supposed to be hit. So I stumbled across J.H. and Bill on the YouTube, and man, I tell you, this is the greatest thing I ever saw. If you follow their protocols, even if somebody is green as I am, you will succeed and hit the ball. And I've only been here for 2 days, and I have what I need to go out there and continue to learn to hit the golf ball. And I'll tell you, as many YouTube videos as you want to look at, come in here and meeting these gentlemen, you will leave here with exactly what you need to hit that golf ball around. I guarantee you, Bill, I'll make you proud, and one day I'll hit par before I die. Thank you so much. It's been a great experience. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Steve, thank you so much.
You got it, buddy.
Take care.